Today, NASA released the first images of Landsat 9, and it's building on this half a century legacy, along with putting up five great observatories over the next decade that will give us precision in our measurements of the land, the oceans, the atmosphere, and the ice. And because we're not going to stop seeking a better life here on Earth.
Take Landsat 9, which was assembled, of course, here at Goddard and launched into space last September. As we just saw, Landsat 9 can provide real-time images of our nation's landscape. As natural disasters are increasing in frequency and ferocity due to climate change, these images can be used by first responders to help save lives. These images can be used by farmers to assess their crops as drought and heat threaten their yield. These images can be used by scientists who are working to combat climate change head on. I believe it is incumbent on all of us then to seize all the ways in which space can help us solve our biggest challenges, including that of the climate crisis.